Yeah, what did you think of Zab Judah, Danny Garcia? You're a southpaw.
Zab fought smart at the end. He didn't fight smart in the beginning.
What did he do wrong?
He didn't throw enough punches in the beginning. He tried to get busy at the end of the fight, the last four rounds. He waited too late.
How would Danny Garcia do against a Floyd Mayweather?
If he catches Floyd, he may knock Floyd down. I don't think he knocked Floyd out. But that's two different weight classes for fighting.
Okay. Him against Lucas Matisse, the winner of maybe Lamont Peterson, whoever wins that one?
And that's a great fight. Lucas, I fought him. He's very strong, very powerful. Someone don't get knocked out. That fight wouldn't go the distance. I don't see it going the distance.
What do you say about Kid Chocolate against Fernando Guerrero? Did you catch that one tonight?
I watched it. Great fight. Kid Chocolate did great, but he got over anxious once he got the first knockdown. Kept trying to holler out there, tell him, settle down, relax. But eventually, the knockout came back to him.
Chop, you have so many fans out there. People love you. They remember you when you did your damage. What would you tell all the people who are watching right now?
Look forward to seeing me at lightweight, 135. I will be world champion.
You coming back?
Coming back.
Taking over? Who do you want to fight?
What's his name? Richard Abril.
He's the most awkward guy. No one wants to fight him. He's, I think, the IBA champion or the IBO champion?
I think he's the IBF. Is it IBF?
No, he's the one from Puerto Rico. I think he's the IBA. but I got to ask you this. Richard Abril is watching right now. What do you tell him? Richard.
All I need is a shot at 135, and I'll be the man.
And what would happen if you get that shot?
I win by knockout.
You would knock out Richard Abril, something that nobody else has been able to do.
They don't call me SKD for nothing.
Now, as you could tell, I always dress like I just walked out of Kmart or somewhere, a Walmart. You have the style. What can you tell people who want to dress in that kind of style? What does it take?
Just look forward to my own clothing line coming out soon. I got my own boxing shoe, which is Corley Sports. I'm going to come out with a men's wear line. It's going to be another name. I have a ladies line that I'm going to launch also. So just look forward to me just doing more things with just boxing.
There you have it. Thank you very much. If people want to follow you on Twitter or Facebook? Or
You got me at Instagram, first of all. It's Chop Chop Corley. Facebook is DeMarcus Corley. And I have another page. It's called Corley Sports Apparel. You can hit me on Twitter at Chop Corley. And that's me. You can find me.
There you have it. Chop Chop Corley. Thank you so much for the interview. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Mike Sickpack reporting.